Hello everyone, welcome to the NRH channel. Dear students, in last class we have seen three examples from the exercise number 4.3 of the lesson linear equation in two variable. Today we will discuss about the fifth main, that is in the reader only. They given the graph, just try to understand the question what they given. From the choice given below, they given the choice, four options are there. Choose the equation whose graphs are given in the figures. Here graphs they given, you have to choose the correct equation which is the suitable for the in the first main, the first graph, this one in second graph. So children, see the graph here. What are the coordinate points of the graph here? Here 1, minus 1, minus 1 and 1. Here is the 0, 0 origin. See which is the satisfied in this equation here. Now put the variables, x coordinate is minus 1, y is 1. Out of 4, which is the suitable equation you have to identify. So, see what is meaning of the coordinate here, what is the solution. This value, if you substitute the given equation, it gives the LHS equal to RHS. Then you can say that this is the suitable equation. So, x is minus 1. So, put here, x is minus 1, then y is 1. Here if you put means x is minus 1, y is 1 means, so LHS is not equal to RHS. So this is not a suitable. So put here, x is equal to what they given? Minus 1, y is equal to plus 1 they given. So minus 1 plus 1, 0. So LHS equal to RHS. Correct? This is a suitable. So here check similar, either it is possible or what? So x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to how much they given? 1. Y is 1. Correct? Y is 1. Is equal to x is minus 1 means minus 1 into 2 minus 2. See, therefore this is LHS is not equal to RHS. So what is the suitable equation for the first graph? X plus y is equal to 0. Similar, see the second one. See here, x is minus 1, y is 3. See, x is minus 1, put here and check it, which is the suitable equation here. X is minus 1, y is 3. So here 3 is equal to x is minus 1. Minus 1 plus 2 plus 1. So here 3. Correct. 3. This equation is not suitable. So similar. Check. X is minus 1. Put here x is minus 1. Minus 1 minus 2 minus 3. The y is equal to 3. So 3 is not equal to minus 3. So this is also not a suitable. Correct. So come to the next one. X is minus 1. In third equation. X is minus 1. Correct. Already minus is there x. Minus into minus plus 1 plus this 2 as it is. So is equal to y is how much they given? 3. So 3 is equal to 2 plus 1, 3. So this is a suitable equation. I hope you understood, children. See, next question is, what is the next one? Sixth question. See the sixth question, student. Little bit lengthy question is there, try to understand what they given. If the work done by a body on applications of the constant force is directly proportional to the distance traveled by the body. Correct? See, if the work done by a body on the applications of the constant force, if the force applied on the constant force on apply on the body is directly proportional to the distance traveled by the body, express this is in the form of an equation in two variables. See that the given statement you have to express in the form of the linear equation in two variables and draw the graph of the same by taking the constant forces 5 units. See here, constant force the given, how much you applying the force here? 5 units. Also read from the graph the work done when the distance traveled by the body is. Now travel distance, how much they given here? 5 units, and second one is 0 units. You have to check here. So I hope you understood, children, that question what they given. See here, just we are applying the constant force on the any one body here directly proportional to the given equation. So this one statement you have to write in the form of the linear equation in a two variable, that is a constant force is given 5 units, here distance they given the first 2 unit and here 0 unit. So see, according to that question, how to write the equation here? Let the work done by, see, let the work done by the constant force by y. See, you have to take the constant force is y, and the distance traveled by a body, see that, let distance traveled by a body is equal to x. So constant distance they given here, constant force, how much is there? Constant force is equal to, how much they given? 5 unit. Correct, children? So see, we know that, what is, you know that work done is equal to force into displacement. I think you learned that in the science subject. What is that? Work done is equal to force into displacement, or displacement, force into displacement, displacement moment here, force into displacement. How much work will be applied for the body? That is force into displacement, force into displacement, changing the body. So that work done, how much you are done in the work here? Work done by the constant force is how much here? Y. Correct, children? Y is equal to, see here, now unit how much is there? Constant force here, that is a force 5 into displacement, how much is there? That is x. Correct, we took that, let the distance traveled by the body, distance traveled, that is called as the displacement, into x. So this is a linear equation in a two variable, y is equal to 5x. Now see, they ask the question, based on this one you have to draw the graph. So it's small table you have to make here, small table, because you are going to find the coordinate points. Correct, this is a x coordinate and y coordinate. Now put here x is equal to 0. See, x is equal to 0. Correct. See, y is equal to, what you get here? Y is equal to 5 into 0. So y is equal to also 0. Correct, children? So put the x is equal to 1. See, x is equal to 1, you have to put. So x is equal to 1 means y is equal to, how much you get here? Y is equal to 5 into 1. So y is equal to 5. So how much you get here? 5. So what is the first one? See here. First they given, what is the question? See here, children. See, 2 unit, that is a x. Correct? X is a 2. Correct. See, first one, they given the coordinate point 2. Correct? Say, they given first one 2 unit. Correct. So work done, see, work when the distance, first one you have to write here, work done when the distance traveled, when the distance traveled by the body is 2 unit. See what you get here. If they put that, x is equal to 2 unit. Correct. So how much you get here? X is equal to, see, y is equal to, how much the given equation? 5x. Put the x is equal to 2. Y is equal to, what you get here? Y is equal to 10. So what you get here? X is 2 means y is 10. Correct, children? Then similar, see the second one. The given second one is x is 0. Correct. See here, second one. If x is equal to 0, then y is equal to, what you get here? Y is equal to 5x. Then y is equal to 5 into 0. So y is equal to, what we get here? 0. So it means 0, 0. X is 0, y is the 0. The work done and the distance traveled by the body is 0 units is 0 unit. So what you can write here? So write the point here. Second one, what you can write? Clearly, y is equal to 0 when x is equal to 0. So the work done when the distance traveled by the body, is 0 unit, so x is 0 means y is also 0. So how to draw the graph? See that you have to take the 0 0 and the 2 10, and you have to draw the graph. See, we know, children, that the graph is having the vertical line, that is y-axis, horizontal line, x-axis. Here see that x is, what are the coordinate pointer? Coordinate points are, first, x is equal to y equal to 0. Second one, x is 0, y is also 0. See, in the graph, x is 2, y is 10. It means it comes the point, x is 2 and y is 10. Then second one is, x is 0, y is also 0. See where it comes here, this one here. So you have to join the graph. Yes, see in the graph, children, here, x is 2, y is 0. Let's here, through the draw the perpendicular to AB on the x axis, and the intersect at the point B, that is called as the 10. Draw the line parallel to the OX. So draw the line parallel to the OX, that is to the intersect the OI at the point C. Give the point here C. Now that is called as the 0 and 10. See here 2, 10, and here is the 0, 0. Now this is a graph of the given equation. What is that? Y is equal to 5x. Now coordinate points are here. X is 2, y how much you get here? 10, and x is 0, y is also 0. Now this is a based on the that question, graph comes here like this. I hope you understood, children. Now see, in backside the graph paper, you have to write the these all points and the table. So then you have to draw the graph of the 6th question. I hope you understood, children. In the next class, we'll see the remaining example. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.